Sustainability of the maritime industry is one of the key challenges for Europe. Next year, the IMO 2020 rules on clean fuel cells will come into effect, imposing dramatic reductions in carbon emissions by 2030. SATCOM technologies enable vessel owners to reduce their carbon footprint by optimizing operational efficiency of their heat fleets. VSAT Plus can play an important role in the ongoing transformation of the maritime sector, enabling remote control and maintenance on board.